Riktigt hjärtligt välkomna alla. Jag heter Eddie Skoller, jag är från Danmark och jag ska vara er värd ikväll. Och jag tänkte att börja det här programmet på ett sätt som ingen har börjat ett program förut. Inte ens Hasse Alfredsson. Mina damer och herrar.
Rupert Hein, Leo Sayer, Depeche Mode, välkomna till Vandagsfasen!
This is New Life.
Depeche Mode from England. Very welcome here, David.
Pardon?
this time I said David. I said, "Where will I come here, David?"
Hello, David. Yeah.
You have an all synth band, and it's not yet that common. I've only heard about three famous synth bands in English in England. Yeah. Was this the way you formed the band?
No. When we began, we had guitars, and it was a bass guitar and a general guitar, and a drum machine. But then we gradually changed over to all synths.
Why did you quit the guitar and the bass?
It just seemed like a natural thing. Like Martin had a synthesizer, and Andy and Vince bought one. Following it, just seemed the right thing to do at that time.
Do you think synthesizers can replace real instruments totally?
No, I don't think so. There'll always be guitars and drums, I think, but we're using them in the same format as a normal band, like bass, rhythm, and lead guitar, and the drums on tape. But it's okay.
De startade alltså Depeche Mode för 2 år sedan, och då hade de trummaskin, en synt, gitarr och bas. Men sen tyckte de att det verkade mer naturligt att låta allihop köra på synt, och det är vad de gör idag. David tror dock inte att syntarna kan ta över helt och hållet, utan det kommer alltid att finnas gitarrer och dylikt. You're a quite new band, and most of the guys are pretty young. Where do you have your musical roots?
Well, we live in a suburb from London, which is called Basildon, and it's a new town, and we're a new band, so I think that says it all.
What do you want people to experience when they listen to your music?
Just have good fun and enjoy it with us, and they don't have to find anything from the music or the lyrics, as long as they enjoy it.
David säger att deras musikaliska rötter tog det komma från det att de alla har växt upp i en förort utanför London, och den har jag hört är ganska så grå, men de önskar dock att vi ska ha trevligt och kul när vi lyssnar på deras musik. Do you think that the band will look the same in another 2 years with only synths?
If you come back in 2 years time, then you can say, I don't think we're going to change. You never know though, you know, we might change in a week's time, but who knows.
All right, this first song, New Life, what is that about?
I don't really know. Vince wrote the lyrics, and he's recently left the band. And we always asked him what the lyrics meant, but we don't know. You have to ask Vince.
De vet inte riktigt om de kommer se likadana ut om 2 år som idag med bara synta. De kan ändras om en vecka eller se likadana ut, det vet han inte. Och så frågade jag vad den här första låten handlade om, och det vet inte David, för den är skriven av en kille som har lämnat bandet, och de har fortfarande inte förstått vad den handlar om. What will this your next song be?
See You.
See You med Depeche Mode.
You don't you know that it's true? Can't get enough. You're like an angel and you gave me your love. And I just very much. Good night.